What's up, guys? Will Mitchell here, sitting in the Fort Lauderdale airport. As you can see, I got the Southwest plane behind me. Southwest just added daily direct flights to Belize, so we're gonna give this a go today. I'm gonna film my day so you guys can check it out and see exactly what I get up to. Today we're flying, obviously, to Belize. Gonna go around the mainland, meet some Mennonite builders. A lot of you may not know this, but a lot of the agriculture, a lot of the building in Belize is done by Mennonites. So we're gonna go meet some of these guys, check out what they're doing. I actually have a couple projects that I'm doing with them, and then we'll fly into San Pedro. Arrived in Belize. My dear friend Eduardo has picked me up.
Oh yeah, number one driver in Belize.
Number one driver in Belize. Now we're on our way to the Mennonites. That's all you got for the video, Eduardo? Is a giggle?
No, man. I don't want to get distracted. I don't want to get killed.
Tell me about your girlfriend.
Oh man, she got me crazy.
Eduardo's got a great new girlfriend. Driving west from International Airport, going towards a Spanish lookout. We're meeting the Mennonite builders over here, and we're gonna inspect some houses that I bought. So we're on our way right now. Just arrived over here, Spanish lookout at Premier Homes. We're gonna go check the houses out right now and take a look at how they look. Come with us and check it out.
It's fresh,
just that.
It's
exciting.
Bathroom.
This one? I will have to check for you though.
Master bedroom.
Well, it depends on the finishing time. Just for the exterior finishing, the log will be a little more expensive. But then if you finish it, you have to finish it inside. So that will
Eduardo, what do you say, man?
Oh, we're hungry, man.
We're in the kabob spot. Hard to open this kabob up. Spanish lookout. See that hot sauce? I have the hot sauce, man.
We've been to Premier Homes. We've eaten chicken kabob. Eduardo has gotten us lost in Mennonite territory. Now we're having a techno jam sesh on the way back. Belmopan Airport, next stop.
Now we're at the Belmopan Airport. As you can see, it's one of the biggest airports in the world.
Oh,
sitting out front of Jyoto at Mahogany Bay Village. Had a great swim. Now we're about to go in here, get some sushi. Toshi is going to hook us up. It's the brand new sushi spot in Mahogany Bay Village. So come with us and let's enjoy.
Go ahead, nice and quick.
I have to be nice and quiet now. How's it going, man? No more yelling. I'll behave in your restaurant, Toshi. Good behavior now.
Vlog.
We got the sake. John, you're definitely part of the vlog.
Salud.
Two gentlemen that have just moved to the island. Is that my light or is that yours?
That's yours. Do you want mine?
Yeah, baby.